Welcome back, man. Welcome back to this channel. You know, this is another review I just picked up. When was that? I'm gonna say a couple days ago when it dropped. Actually, in the weekend. Oh, shit. Stay tuned. Get to it, box action. Normal PG-3 box right there. Tag, see 8.5, PG, NASA, right? Women's size 10, official colorway would be reflective silver. Reflective silver, man, let's go into the box right here. There goes the receipt, got the shoe. And another shoe. There you go. Let's check it out real quick, man. The PG-3's NASA. Side. Front. Other side. Get that booty shot. Inside. And we get the sole. Yo, as you can see, man, this is the third drop colorway for the NASA, right? I'm digging it, man. I like this shit, man. It's monochrome. Is that what they call it? Monochrome? Yeah, that's what it is. Oh, there's some imperfections already I see, but it's alright. Let's go through the reviews real quick, right? Everything's the same. Everything is the same as the other ones, man. You got the hang tag going, get the silver swoosh on the side right there. You got that patch. You got that patch on the back. Right, that NASA patch, and then what is that? It's like a PG whatever patch right there. It's always the same on the other side of the shoe. The other pair of the shoe, right? Inside, silver swoosh on the inside, the play button or whatever on this side right here, the same coat right there, man. You know how it is. You know, tell me the sky's the limit when there are footprints on the moon, as what it says right there. Get that signature on the middle. And then you get that little crater shit going right there, man. Tongue. On the tongue, there's that patch. It's called what? What's that? What's it say? It's like eagle. It's an eagle. It says Apollo 11. Right. These are all silvered out. As you can tell, man. These are all reflective. The panels right there, man. This is all reflective, as you can see on the picture, right? But man, these are dope colorway, man. I like this. You know, let's check on feet real quick.
Bitch, I see. Did you know I know you? Yeah, I know you. Last time I saw you, you was brewed up, booed up, ready for a new fuck. Last time you saw me, I was P.I. to the motherfucking MP, what? And lately I heard you's a broke bitch living in a lower class suburb. And lately the word is I live in a suburb and I don't fuck with birds. She used to pump on the block, sell a nigga rocks, bell a nigga out, but she tried to plot on a nigga. Vacant lot, one shot, bitch died, go figure.
He used- Yo. Outfit was nice, man. Fit like a glove, man. You already know. Feels comfy with it. Retails at 120. Runs true to size. Grab your pair, man. You know, everything is in Nike app. Full sizes still available. Grab your pair, homie. You know, I've been playing with the other pairs of the PG-3s. You know, and those are nice, dude. Like, it really hugs, your feet. You know, if you're a fast player, if you're doing a point guard, whatever, your point guard, you know, cutting and all that, you know, this is the shoe for you, man. This is it. The only thing that I didn't like about my pair that I got is that there is a bunch of imperfections on the front, you know, some stitching on the back that it's not that good. I didn't like that much, man, but I'm gonna pick up another pair and then send this off because I want a perfect pair, man, but yes, this is it. NASA monochrome silver, whatever, what's it called, reflective silver, you know. And yeah, I don't know which one is the best pair of the three colorways right here, man, but for me, I would stick to the first one that dropped, because I don't know, it's just something about it that pops out, you know. But either way, this one, all of these three, man, is gonna go in the clear case. That's what's happening right now. But hold on, we got some upcoming release, man. These gonna be a good one, dude, because they're like five or six pairs I'm eyeing to get. First one would be July 27th. Air Jordan 1, that's Saturday. That one right there. Defiant. I'ma try to scoop that out, you know, and then after that, August 2 will be the Zoom Freak 1 coming to America, you know. Giannis. You know, we wanna try to get that at least. And then August 10 would be a big haul, man. It's gonna be a SpongeBob SquarePants collaboration. You know, you got that SpongeBob right there, you got that Squidward right there, you got that Patrick shit right there, man. Mr. Krabs hung right there, you know, and then of course the Sandy Cheeks. You got what I'm saying? So we'll try to get it all, you know what I mean, to complete the whole collection of it, man. But yeah, that's about it for the upcoming releases. But anywho, man, thanks a lot for tuning in, man. Appreciate the love. Thank you for subscribing. Thanks for checking the videos, man. I really appreciate it, you know. Yeah, stay cool. I mean, you know, it is what it is. I'll see you guys next time, next review. All right, thanks a lot. Peace.
To pay this bitch, gave her lots of shit. Fuck's wrong with this nigga, man? He used to bring it through the hood. Treat the bitch too fucking good, my opinion.